Mixtape game is out of control right now. It's like when the drug game went bad.
It's P-Cutter.
Street Wars, watered down shit on the street, baby. Too many happy-go-lucky niggas taking this game for granted, you know? The rules and the codes ain't being followed no more. What's a part-time hobby to you? It's a full-time hustle for me, daddy.
Yo, all I need is one tape, 1 week, one run, one nigga to sit in my truck in case police come. Only if I had loyal niggas, it'd be mad simple. Handle my bizzle from the crib or why the man in the middle. Triple my ones, but niggas is young. It's unfortunate, I still gotta grind for self. Show discipline, I cop, cook, and sell my shit. Not afraid of the storm, cause I'm learning how to sail my ship. Do wop the LL of this shit. 10 years in the game, but still persist to pump fear in your vein. I'm digging your chain, filling your rims, but no matter what you ride, dog, it's uphill against the wind. And I blow like a buck 60 miles per hour. You going head on with knives and bottles. Never really liked you cowards. Kinda feel like Chuck D and Spike Lee, ready to fight the power. I let this shit slide for too many years, too many times. Now I'm back with the hunger I had in 89. If you niggas really gully and gritty, stop acting pretty, get busy. You frontin', always talk about shit is ugly. You industry suckin', butt fuckin', receiving heavens. Even more reason to come up out that closet and release your demons. About to take you faggots to war. Shut them down, sick and tired of these niggas. Where the fuck is my crown?
All I need is one tape or one CD. And watch the 12 that you made last year become car debris. If it wasn't for the beef between Nas and Jay-Z, I don't know where you cowards would be, basically. But me, I control my fate, hold my weight. And I don't need rappers to host my tape or depend on some new shit. But y'all cats better pray every night and thank God for exclusives. This game is bullshit now, 10 tapes on the shelf. All got the same exact freestyles, either Beanie and Free or Kiss and Styles. 10 jigger joints with that man that pissed on the child. Niggas is foul, example, you said that you hated Duke, but now you're giving them shouts, man, fuck you too. I got better things to do, school the masses, show them that it's deeper than beef between two rappers. Teach them how to blend and make old school classics, R&B tapes, Ron G tapes, me and Kid Capri going at it, that's my nizzle. But nowadays all you cats too political. This is my hustle, I'ma grind to the death of me, and little niggas after me find the recipe. Look scrap, I can't twist your arm, but if the blind lead the blind, then they both get hit by a car. Radio never wanted no parts, now they got weekends dedicated to the art. DJs that used to be scared to talk, talk too much now. This is a hustle you know nothing about. Shit, man, what y'all niggas know about picking up 10,000 slim lines, 10,000 blanks, tagging them shits with labels, hitting the copy center, doing your own motherfucking covers, running them off, hitting the cutting machine, bringing them shits back home, bagging them up to like 4, 5 in the morning, and hitting the block with a new CD the next day, daddy. This ain't a hobby. This is a hustle.